and Central High and Overbrook High and on in places like that. This is what I want to do, right? I want to give these people a little taste of how we used to rock, how we used to get on the wheels and still used to throw the records on and just get stupid back, forth, left, right, crooked, upside down and all that stuff. I want you to do all that stuff for these people, right? Because I talk all the time. I tell everybody how deaf you are. Every time we go somewhere, I'll be yelling and screaming. I want you to get busy on your own, Jeff. I want you to tear these records up, Jeff. Rip them apart.
What up, what up, what up? This is Cosmo D. Nucleus in that place to be. And you're boogieing down to the sounds of DJ Fizz. Fizza in the house.
Everybody jam to the beat that's hot. Surely gonna be the best one Earth's got. I just wanna rock and make you free, cause I am the creator of this beat.
Oh, This is Sounds of DJ Fizz on Global Funk Radio. Sounds of Electro Funkology. You just heard the Swami scratch there to be number one. I'm sure everyone saw the eBay seller and a buttload of those selling on there. $50 a pop, which actually is quite a good deal for that record, funny enough. Thank you.
people stabbing and grabbing. The innocent bystander, the police are grabbing. Ain't it a pity, cause you hate the city. But the way you feel ain't no big deal. You got to survive and that's the real nitty gritty. You go uptown, downtown, you got to turn your life around.
willkommen beim globalen Funkradio. Herzlich willkommen beim globalen Funkradio.com.
Sounds of the number one internet radio station by far, Global Funk Radio.
The sounds of DJ Fizz on Global Funk Radio, Electro Funkology. Must be a big shout out to everyone who's tuned in.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. unknown. Best on the West Coast,
second to none.
We will battle,
dismantle
any MC bum.
Raising my tail
in the place to be as we rock your body to the big beat.
She was Coke Crush, rolling in a Benz, looked so fly, had lots of ends. I said, hey, yo, baby, you're under my spell. The pleasure is yours, I'm clientele. She said, get away, I heard about you. Try to look fly in a Mustang too.
Yo, that's Tina, she couldn't be meaner. I saw her on the corner looking like a ballerina. She was rocked up, all plucked out. She had a big sore in the corner of her mouth. I said, yo, baby, what the f*** happened? Your clothes ain't fresh and your breath is snapping. She said, understand, it wasn't my plan. I got caught slipping by the rock man.
Give it to them, give it to them, give it to them, give it to them. Who's in charge? Who's in the store?
Rewind that one. I got the dodgy vinyl copy of what I got. It's kind of warped at the edge there, made it skip. Like a son of a son of a. At least you know it's vinyl and not vinyl scratcher.
me no question.
Aye, that was cool. Do it two times. Aye, John, now clap your head. Come on.
And you know that's true, because hundreds of rappers and thousands of crews. So all you hip hoppers and all you beat boppers, you better step up, because you know you can't stop us. Me and AJ Scratch, two young brothers who would never meet their match. Hit it!
AJ is cool, no question. AJ is cool, no question. AJ is cool, no question. AJ is cool. AJ is cool, no question. AJ is cool, man, blew me off. AJ is cool, no question. AJ is cool.
AJ,
I want you to hit me.
AJ,
don't miss me, come on, man. But can you do it
two times?
Yeah.
must put a big, massive shout out to MP. He saw me out this tune. Enough respect, mate. I don't think it's very obvious, but this is actually a West Coast tune. Some hardcore rap from the West Coast, 986. Three times fresh, we can rock you harder. If you want to get a, go to a person with a good source of records, man.
We can rock you harder.
Check them out on Electro Empire.
I said we will rock you harder.
Can't recommend it higher enough.
We can rock you harder.
Mike was saying, Electro Funk 30, you can definitely tell that's an 86 style record. 86 is a very definite sound when it comes to a lot of the beats and whatever. So, yep, and that's a top tune, I think. Very slept on, West Coast hardcore rap. And this next tune, I've got to put a big, massive shout out to Bose in the place. Let me adjust the pitch on that. Enough respect to Bose too, he saw me out this tune as well. Two major ones off my want list, thanks to MP and the Bose. People like that, that make Electro Empire worthwhile. Top people who are just out for the love of the tunes. If you took people like that away, you'd have nothing.
Days come with all kinds of scratches, but none of them scratches never seems to match. Just the 1711 is cutting up. Homeboy, say a fresh rhyme, really shake your butt. True black belt on the wheels of steel, cutting up for the best, and everybody knows that this 711 rocks the house too hard. But all the duck DJs are just a begging for a card. Clever, unique, as he edits the beat, signing much autographs, a fresh chill treat. Now everybody in the place relax and chill out while they're rocking to the rhythm of the brother with the clout.
Cool rock stuff. Bond, they took it to the max. Africa, Islam, and Red Alert. Bimbada, Jazzy J, and Cool Herc. A Chuck, Chill Out, Molly Marr, Jam Master Jay, and who was down with the kill? My man, AJ. DJs come, and some they play out. But I'm talking about the job with the big time clout. That's right, New York, we got to come back. The funky, fresh duo, your homeboy on a Mac.
Watch this record as it cut it.